Hello, my lovely kids. This is Dr. Vani, and on behalf of Vedanta Biotronic, I welcome you all to a very, very important session. In the next 2 or 3 minutes, I promise it to you ki aapka har ek question related to ploidy exam mein chutkiyon mein solve hone wala hai. You are going to score very well in all the questions jo ploidy level se related exam mein aate hain. तो चलिए मेरे प्यारे बायोटोनियंस, मेरे मैस्कॉट्स, लेट मी डिसाइफर द कोड फॉर प्लॉयडी. 100% आपने देखा होगा प्लॉयडी से क्वेश्चन आता है, मैं आपको सेकंड्स में सॉल्व करवा दूंगी. अगर कभी भी प्लॉयडी ऑफ एम्ब्रियो का क्वेश्चन आएगा तो आप हाफ यू नो प्लॉयडी लेवल ऑफ मेल एंड हाफ प्लॉयडी लेवल ऑफ फीमेल लेंगे. अगर मेल को 4n किया है तो उसका हाफ 2n होगा, फीमेल को 2n किया तो हाफ n, तो प्लॉयडी ऑफ एम्ब्रियो 3n, लाइक दैट, राइट. जस्ट गिविंग यू कि हाफ हाफ मेल एंड फीमेल पेरेंट्स के प्लॉयडी लेवल लेंगे. Endosperm is always triploid. Total ploidy level of female plant जो कि 2n होगा plus half the ploidy level of the male जो n होगा, ये आपका 3n बन जाएगा in angiosperms. Never forget this. Never make a error. Therefore, it is triploid. Primary endosperm nucleus is triploid in angiosperms. What is the contribution of the female plant? It is 2n. What is the contribution of the male plant? It is just n. Whereas gymnosperms may, the ploidy level of the endosperm is just n. Therefore, angiosperms are the most successful land plants. So, endosperm represent karta hai sirf female gametophyte, or gametophyte hota hai n. And it is haploid. So now did you understand the difference between angiosperms and gymnosperms? Angiosperms ka ploidy level hai 3n. Aur gymnosperms ka ploidy level hai sirf n. Its ploidy level will be half the ploidy level of the female plant. Female plant ka 2n, to uska half hoga n. Right? First meiosis in total produces 8 male gametes. Is that clear, everyone? So, write 8 male gametes. One meiosis forms 4 pollen grains. 4 pollen grains. Aur har ek pollen grain kis stage pe pollination karta hai? 2 cell stage. That means uske paas 2 gamete hote hain. Ek vegetative nucleus aur ek generative nucleus. So, beta 4 pollen grain mein 2 male gametes. That means total male gametes kitne honge? 8. It's a very important MCQ. So, meiosis mein, male plant mein 8 male gametes banenge. Definitely 4 pollen banenge. Par har ek pollen mein hota hai 2 cell stage. 1 vegetative, 1 generative. So, total male gametes ban gaye 8. Whereas meiosis forms only 1 functional egg because 3 degenerate ho jate hain. So, number of meiosis which are required to form fruits. And fruits kab banenge? Embryo kab banega? Right, जब n plus n होगा तो इसका फॉर्मूला आप कैसे कैलकुलेट करेंगे? फीमेल में तो आपको 100 meiosis करने पड़ेंगे अगर आपको 100 फ्रूट बनाना है, 25 meiosis करने पड़ेंगे अगर आपको 25 फ्रूट बनाने, whereas मेल में तो 8 meiosis में 4 बनेंगे. So इसका जनरल फॉर्मूला बता देती हूँ. नंबर ऑफ meiosis रिक्वायर्ड टू प्रोड्यूस 100 फ्रूट्स आर नंबर ऑफ फ्रूट्स इनटू 1.25, because males में एक बार में 4 gametes बनते हैं, whereas female में एक बार में एक ही gamete बनता है. So all the important formulas to determine the ploidy, किस भी type का question आ जाए, you know these points very very easily, you will be able to solve them. Please take a snapshot, please copy every single thing I have done in a lot of detail. That's all from my side today. I hope in this very short video, I tried to provide you with a lot of information. So there was only knowledge and no talking at all. Hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure that you're all liking, sharing, subscribing and becoming a part of WeBiotronic. Aise aur kisi information confusing cheezon pe aapko videos chahiye, please do write it down in the comment section. Ye video kaisa laga? Ye bhi comment section mein zarur likhega. Bye guys!